bitch.
Thank you.
What is it you intend? To deny us and our ways, like the dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order? You are an odd one. I am the guardian of those who live in death. They call me a foul and rotten witch. Yet you still wish to be held by me? Have you ever seen a Hallowbrand? When the first of the demigods died, his flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Round Table Hall. But there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere, and I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. When Godwin died, a Hallowbrand scored his flesh, but another exists. Another mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede, and I must find it. Before the time comes, my hands will be dirtied once more by the deed. Will you still let me hold you, even then? This is the other Hallowbrand. How did you... Oh, my utmost thanks. With this, Godwin can take his rightful place as first of the dead and claim a second, illustrious life. You are my, our, true champion. And though I can't be of any use to you, can I hold you tight? If only for a moment. I will soon lay with Godwin, and it will surely stir within me. The new life of the Golden Prince, and first dead of the demigods, as the rune of those who live in death. Please, do one thing for me. Brandish this child, my rune, and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming our Elden Lord. I will soon to conceive. Brandish my rune. Stay the purge by becoming.
divorce? Hmm. It'd be like that though.
Thank you. Lambkin, I'm glad that you're in. You have a taste. I wish to anoint you a proper inductee, a knight to serve Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, and establish a new dynasty. Luminary Moog has strength, vision, and of course, love. So, what do you say, my Lambkin? Yes. Who would have it any other way? Now, take this for your final trial. Soak the cloth with a maiden's blood. Normally, this ritual would involve killing one's own maiden and recanting the wisdom of the two fingers. But since you are maidenless, the blood of anyone's maiden will do. The cloth is yours. The blood of anyone's.
Now, how am I gonna find this? It'd be like that though. What was that? What was that? That was bullcrap. No. Why did they send me out? God dang it, I lost.
The blood of any...
God dang it. Don't play! Yeah. Huh, that kind of sucks. Wait, did I lose all my runes from that? Wait, you can lose runes from this? Wait. I never knew. God dang it. I never knew. Why didn't you tell me? God dang it. this whole entire time I did not realize you could lose runes from that. Man has poise. Did I do what was needed? Did I do what was needed? I wonder, do I get...
The cloth is your final...
The blood of anyone.
Man. I thought that invading was what I had to do. Guess I was wrong. Alright. look ugly, but it must be done. Oh my god.
Greeting, do you hear for spit?
Don't look at the face, guys. Don't look at the face. I'm not that ugly yet. Man. Oh god dang it! Ah, no stamina. Ah. Dang it. I honestly thought that getting the knights would actually help. So that doesn't even help, actually. The knight doesn't even do enough damage. Dang it. Dang it, seriously? 2 hits? God. Damage. dang it! No, no, I dodged that. Nah, that's bull crap. At least I got a legitimate way to beat him now. I swore I dodged. His health is so low. I can beat him. Let's go. We can beat him, guys. How long are we into this? God. Okay, that was my fault. Might have a way. As soon as he stunned me, that was it. Test this thing to see if it's actually true. Dang it! Ah! That's such a good setup there. I did the wrong one, like, they freaking did a light attack instead of doing, I should probably just keep throwing fire. Thank you. Yes! Die! Yes! I freaking win, a-hole! Screw you, Mr. Handman! Be like that. I defeated that which needed to die. Okay, I don't think that's the right lift.
Are you here for spirit? I can hear it from across the wing, past the round table. The howling and wailing of spirits in fear of the curse. I can even... You should keep your distance. I know you should...
Yeah, use ghost for... yeah, I don't... Oh, never mind, I do have that. Okay. Just sit across the round table.
You, be thankful of the hold serenity. It is all that keeps your death and defilement. Why ask? Be thankful of it is all that.
Thank you.
the dragon fell to my hands. The Hallig Tree. Now, where the hell is the Hallig Tree? Alright, Batman. We're gonna have to find this Hallig Tree, of course. How do I get down there? Ah, I think now I know how to do that. Why am I in combat still? That was close. Alright. Let's get moving. Try out one more thing, just to figure out exactly, because I got the thing, but where does it go? Ah, there you go. I foresee something bad happening. Check this path over. Ah, so some people are tricked in. What? Shoot. Can't see a goddamn thing. That doesn't sound healthy. Jesus, took the wrong path. Cool. Like four figures in the Everglow. Hey. Light the poor figures. If only I knew what that mean. I know this is cap, but I might as well just try. Wait, but I don't even have that gesture, do I? Pretty sure that's not it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Whoa! Where's the other one at? Oh, it's over there. The hell? So that's why they were sneaking around. Sorry, lit. Okay. Jesus! The hell? At least I know what to do. It's just that, yeah, it's freaking, stealthy guys don't play around. I thought so. One down. So how do I get up over there? I'm gonna have to check this out quick. Okay. Okay, Jesus, alright, getting somewhere. I think we're gonna call it there. That was we're making it pretty far. Nicholas Tree. No. I'm getting somewhere in life. Too much to explore.